Contrail. Must be very choppy out there to make it do that. Just starting to get a bit of colour in the sky. Right, let's go and see what that was. Right, so best bet is going to be that there. Yeah, that Air France just left that weird contrail, Paris to Edinburgh. Took off 37 minutes ago. And that was an Airbus A318, leaving that very messed up contrail. Speed 504 miles an hour. Time's now 9:11 p.m., 6th of June 2019. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.